everybody. My name is Rune Aldred, and welcome back to Gears of War 3. I'm here with...
Exit Assassin.
And together we're going to continue our role in this beautiful video game franchise. We're in Ashes to Ashes as we all fall down. Alright. You'll also get an achievement for not touching any of them.
Oh god, they're people.
Yeah. Kind of creepy. Like, this is what they were doing when the hammer strikes hit.
Now.
It's all that's left of them.
Yeah, you'll be Jace from now on.
Yeah, because... Dom.
Shit, man, look at
Dom's
it.
Dead.
They were running for their lives.
Ooh, I almost touched that person.
We've lasted all these years.
Yeah. I did not see their hand there.
It's a mass grave, people. Let's show what respect we can.
So, if there's enemies out, I'd switch to the pistol, or if you have a sniper.
Yeah, I have a long shot. And a pistol.
Alright, I'm using my pistol throughout this.
There's nobody around so far.
Yeah.
Nobody alive, anyway.
Dizzy, you're breaking up. Damn, lost him again. Okay.
I think the saddest one I saw, I just saw someone run over there.
Oh, yeah.
Like, in the very far background, did you see a person run? So how does it feel being Michael Jordan?
Being what?
Michael Jordan is the guy that voices Jace.
Well, we can't say Dizzy didn't warn us.
We just want a trade.
Wait, is that over?
Michael Jordan is the voice actor for Jace.
Watch out for more
accidents. Yeah, Michael B. Jordan. I don't see anything over that way.
Stop!
Look out!
Shit!
Okay, it's literally not shooting in my direction.
They rigged the whole place with traps.
I've seen that.
He took off left, around the corner.
That was crazy.
Follow that asshole.
That was super crazy. I just stood there and the bullets went up and around me. All right, I'm going this way.
We better keep eye on the ash.
Avoiding.
He could be any one of them.
See, when I first ever played this game, I was a dick and started shooting all the ash people after this part.
Uh-huh.
And then I realized that it's an achievement not to destroy any ash people. And I was like, oh shit.
Oh, almost did. The ones that were laying on the floor.
Yeah, I'm like looking at the ground and everything. Making sure I catch all my angles.
Man, this guy must be cross-eyed.
Fall
What's
back! It's another trap!
See, it doesn't matter if they destroy the people. We just can't.
Okay.
Now, where did that asshole go?
Alright, this is where it's gonna get hard.
Aw, oh, don't worry. He'll show up again.
Because they released tickers out here.
Right there.
Oh shit! Pollux!
Walk back here. Just run really far back here and let him come to you. Because back here there's no people, so once they get back here, you're able to kill them.
Look, that guy's out of his goddamn mind. I mean, how the hell does he even get him in there? A box of polyps? What the fuck?
Let's take a look in here.
Hold still real quick.
Oh, God. Such a tragedy.
Worse yet, we did this to ourselves.
That's so sad, all the kids.
I know.
I Gotta worry about some motherfucking ash people popping up at you. We still gotta watch out for the ash people. Alright, hold on. Don't move real quick. Are there any ash people back behind this? No. Okay. There's like two doors in this that you go to kick down and there'll be an ash person behind it and you'll fail because of it. So it's like you have to be very careful. There wasn't one behind this one.
Hey, guys, you hear that?
Look out!
Oh shit, propane tanks.
You fucking amateur! You think you can scare us off, huh? We're gears!
Save your breath, Jace. Come on.
All right. Sorry, Marcus.
Hey, be careful. There's some laying down on the ground right there.
What the hell? We better check that out. But carefully.
Oh, you bastard!
Now you see that shit there? That ain't funny.
Make it sound like a baby. So that way they lure us to it. Okay, careful. More people. A lot more people.
Is that him up there? Hey, asshole!
Hold on, don't move real quick. If I remember correctly, there's supposed to be something able to snipe down that unlocks certain game. I don't know. I don't remember. What happened to the ash dude that was up here? Did the two girls destroy him? There was a guy in ash standing up there. I guess the girls must have destroyed it. Mm. Ooh, be careful with the car. I didn't realize there was the guy there.
Ah, shit! Polyps!
Damn, things are everywhere now!
I'm gonna make sure nothing in the car got destroyed. Okay. That was my only concern. I'm like, please don't let anything in that car be destroyed. Be very careful. There's the dude right there heading behind the car. Okay, good.
Well, that looks cozy. You think anyone's home?
They're coming!
What? Did you destroy one?
Hey, hold their fire! God damn it, we're gears!
Maybe they can't hear you!
Oh, they can hear me. I said hold your fire, you fucking assholes!
I'm just staying covered the whole time.
Oh boy, I don't like the sound of that.
Now we gotta destroy that.
Oh yeah, sure, now you can fucking hear me.
Should get it.
Unbelievable.
Let me know if an achievement pops up
Let's
for you.
Let's see what this fucking asshole's got to say for himself.
But follow me up here because it's easy to miss the Easter egg weapon.
You got one chance. Don't piss me off.
Griffin don't want no outsiders in this town, especially cops. You took a big risk coming here.
Look, all we want is fuel, and then we'll go. Is this
Griffin willing to trade?
Well, lady, you might want to do business with you.
Just take us to see him, little man. Now.
Marcus is so not in the mood.
Great view from up here, Cog. You can see the mess he made of the sea. Folks around here haven't forgotten the hammer strikes.
Listen, Fuckstick, we just saved you from the Glowies. We're still fighting and dying out there.
Whoa, sorry, lady. Just explaining how folks feel.
We don't care about your feelings.
Tell me about Griffin.
Oh, he's the chief around here. Griffin and Molson Corporation, remember?
Yeah, so you've got fuel.
Well, not since our last shipment went missing.
You're not much use to us then, are you?
Just find us some fuel, and we'll be out of here.
I really hope they make the chicken an Easter egg in the fourth game.
Look what the weasel dragged in.
You got no business being here, Cog.
Try not smashing the can this time.
Yeah, I got it.
Show me the two-piece again.
All right, one last time.
Awesome.
Cable cars.
Yeah, only crazy guys move around on the ground.
Yeah, we noticed.
It's the goddamn car.
Yeah, can we come in?
The goddamn cog, we're here.
Why you bringing them up here? Talking practice for the chief.
Come on, man. They ain't ordinary cog assholes. They just killed a heap of glowies for us. They really need to see the chief.
Okay. But only because it's gonna be fun watching him kick seven shades of shit out you, you little weasel.
So don't go charging wherever this guy goes first.
You know, I think I heard of Griffin. People used to say he's badass with the hate for the
coalition. You are hopeless.
Where's he at? Right here.
I guess I'll have
if we did it right, they'll open the door for us.
Maybe you cog aren't all bad. Take what you need.
They open it. Oh, they opened it. It's not here.
Scott?
Yeah, there's supposed to be like a giant chicken right here. I wonder what we did wrong. Well, do you have all the weapons you want?
What'd you say?
I said, do you have all the weapons you want?
Oh, yes.
Maybe they let us come back through in that way. And it'll be there. Oh, no. I've done it once before, but I don't remember what I did to do it.
Look,
sorry about that.
Marcus, let me handle this.
And here's Ice-T.
Yep.
Mr. Griffin, sir. These car guys showed up and they did a great job on the Glowies. Now they want some fuel.
What the fuck are you doing bringing the cog here? Into my city?
They killed the Glowies, sir. They just want some fuel.
Boy, get out of here before I lose my patience. So welcome to Griffin Tower, cog. It was here before you destroyed Char and it's still standing now. And so am I. Got some nerve coming around here asking for favors, motherfuckers.
Sir, we understand. We just need fuel, and then we'll go.
Bitch, you don't understand shit. You seen those ash remains? Those were my workforce, my employees, my family. I don't like their rest being disturbed by outsiders, and especially no fucking cog.
Oh, I think we understand, grieving.
Oh, and who the fuck are you?
Marcus Phoenix.
It is a name I think I recall. You know the first rule of business, Mr. Phoenix?
Remind me.
It's what's in it for me. You need fuel, so do I. Ironic, seeing as how I built an empire on it. So you get my fuel back, and I'll let your punk ass keep some.
Well, what's stopping you from getting it?
Our refinery across the way is a little late with the fuel shipment. Shit, they didn't even send my cable car back. So I'm asking you to progress the order for me. Get my fuel and my cable car. Now, can you manage that, killer?
You wouldn't be setting us up now, would you?
Now, God damn it, get your hands off me! Marcus! They jumped me and took the truck!
Every contract has a performance guarantee, Phoenix. Your associate is now mine.
Don't you lay a finger on him. Don't you fucking dare.
You got an hour. Don't waste it.
Let's go, Marcus.
Damn, I'd rip his head off.
Dizzy's gonna be okay, Marcus. Let's do this and get out of here.
Yeah, let's.
Nice of them to leave all these supplies lying around.
Don't break up those dogs outside. Please don't mind them.
I don't. I don't even hear them, in all honesty. Dumb shit. Alright, let's do this. Let's get on to it. We can do it. Ugh.
Is there more ash people at this part? This
must have taken. Yeah, but it doesn't matter. Did you get the achievement?
And there's Griffin's other tower.
No, I did not.
Yeah.
Have you done it?
You did a thorough job here.
Did you touch any ash people?
Damn, it must have been hard to touch them.
Yeah, check the achievements. See if you got, like, a thing from that.
Shit, Anya. My bad. I ain't meaning like that.
It's okay.
Alright, that means you must have accidentally touched somebody.
I need
then
to kill something ugly.
Heads up! The stalks are back!
Stay sharp! These assholes could come out of anywhere!
Running up and chainsawing, dude. That has been like my war tactic. And saw this, dude.
Come on, this way. Head for the tower.
No wonder you wanted us to do this shit. This is a hell of a walk.
Yeah, and right through Lambent territory.
Man, I hope Dizzy doesn't get any ideas and try to fight his way out, you know? You know, he is.
I'd say we go back and grab him if we didn't need the fuel so badly.
Damn.
Watch it! They jump!
Kill those ones like loop-a-doo. Okay, Retro Lancer. More Ash people, don't hit them.
Don't mind if I do. More stocks in the way.
Shit, they've cut us off!
Oh, crap.
I'm taking out the sacks. The sacks are gone.
Is that all you got?
Shoot the bird!
Shit.
Little help here!
Are you down? Oh, Sam got you. I mean, Anya.
Anya, yeah.
Medic!
Uh-huh. You died.
Really?
You just get, like, roasted. I wonder how lit up the thing will be without that. Not very lit up at all. Alright. The direct light's giving me, like, a headache. But I'll suffer through it. I'm a troubadour.
Nice.
All right.
Nice.
How am I gonna fuck with those guys? I'm just gonna go down here. Oh.
Incoming.
Bring it!
Oh shit. Another time I try to shoot the sniper rifle like it's the Lancer. Come up this way. Alright, all looks good. Kick this door open. Trillancer. Sawed off shot. I'll take that. The Wonderful. Intriguing. Alright, let's continue on.
Oh. Great. Shit, this whole place is unstable. Move! Come on, run!
Oh, damn. Well, we can't go back that way.
Oh.
Really?
I guess we're not going back that way.
Look, I think we're following the old subway.
Ah, come on!
I'm gonna go for it.
Come on!
If I do that on the third one too, I believe that's how we unlock special weapons as well.
Well, we managed to reach the tower in one piece.
And there's the cable car at the top.
This corner can die in that dark stuff.
Really?
Yeah. Our pedal hardcore.
Well, I mean, we should probably get through it on easy, so. You're gonna sit there and hang around the corner and pretend I won't kill you.
There you
go. It looks dead enough to me.
And don't mutate. Thank you. Coming for you, where are you at? We got hella people on me.
Can I get some help?
Come on!
I got you.
Get me up!
Up and at him.
I'm out!
I'm like almost dead chainsawing that guy.
Watch the head! We're nearly there! Come on, finish him!
Did another fucking stalk just shoot out of the ground? Alright, give me a second, I'm almost down. Dude, they got me fucking cornered like crazy. I ran right to you! The second I got to you, dude, you fucking died. I'm not saying it like it was your fault, but I'm saying it like, fuck. You guys like my new controller? It's purple, green.
Well, I guess we're not going back that way.
Ammo because
look,
all that shooting at
I think we're following the old subway.
Well, you can't grab this one no matter what.
Oh no, it's gonna fall. The ammo went bye-bye.
Well, we managed to reach
the tower
in one piece.
And there's the cable car at the top. Now all we have to do is
I'm
get
gonna stay
up there.
Way back here now. I recommend that if you see a pod, shoot it.
Throwing frag!
Yeah, that's why I was trying to get it close.
Chuck at the pod!
Run!
Medic!
You take
I'm right
now,
here next to you, dude. I got you.
Lambert!
Okay.
Get up.
Let's see what you got.
I have two bullets in my lantern. Yeah, I have my regular lantern. What?
Gosh darn you, Jace. Dying all the time. Your deaths are like Shaquille O'Neal's free throws.
Well, I guess we're not going back that way.
Look, I think we're following the old subway.
Polyps!
Get him off me!
Again.
Well, I managed to reach the tower in one piece.
And there's the cable car at the top. Now all we have to do is get up there.
Infected piece of shit.
I don't see any of the sacks.
Here comes some more.
And cover up being shot up.
I'm down!
Walk it off. Help a girl out here. Just die, will you?
I'm like, I'll just chainsaw.
We're nearly there. Come on, finish him!
Roger! Watch the arms!
Don't you die on me. Don't you fucking die on me.
Back off!
They got you.
Get me out!
Run.
Medic!
What the heck? I didn't even want this.
Good to go.
Got one.
It's dead. We did it. It took us a while,
right,
but we did it.
Let's get inside.
Yep.
All right. Let's get inside. Let's continue on through Griffin and Emulsion Industries or whatever the fuck it was.
This place looks deserted.
You know, maybe they abandoned
it. Hey,
the
here's the ammo box over here.
Safer.
Perfect. Plenty of elevators and no power.
Let's see if there's a.
Finally, something goes right.
Yeah, but then it always goes wrong again.
Okay, let's go and try one of the lifts.
Well, here's hoping it's intact.
Anyone else hear that?
Ah, shit! Lambent humans!
It's not just mercy, then.
Well, that explains all why the ship never came back. They're crawling out of the fence. Watch your back.
Come on, James.
Revive me!
You're good to go.
I know you ain't no Dom, but...
I think that's why.
Lambent!
You're no longer Dom, so now you can't play as well as you did. I so feel that. That's happened to me before in games. Like, I can't play as well as I did as a certain character. Oh, hell yeah.
This'll do.
Whoa.
Lambent!
Shit, another lift!
Check your aim, man.
Look out! Another lift coming down!
Let's see what you got.
I'm down!
Oh, you'll live.
Woo.
They're breaking through the doors!
Really? Are they just gonna come out of every area?
How'd they corner me in the elevator?
Well, the elevator is a corner itself.
Do I look focused to you?
All right, let's get to that cable car and go get Dizzy.
So I guess we're taking the stairs.
Oh, it's okay. Feel free to cough.
This car's the counterweight. Let's move it.
You won't be penalized for coughing, I swear. Now, if you sneeze, on the other hand, that's a sin.
Oh, I will leave my head's in.
So, if they've turned lambent here in the refinery, you know, it really does look like the emotion's the cause.
But hold on, we've been exposed to emotion too.
This part, right?
Not as much as they were.
I don't really remember this. Here.
No wonder Griffin stayed clear of this place.
I did not like the feel of that. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh shit, a gun car!
Watch your jaw!
I have no grenades.
Help me.
Revive me!
Oh my gosh, how did I do that?
Get up!
Just let me stick you with the goddamn grenade.
Yeah. Huh. Nice save. Thanks for the help.
My grenade helped.
What the hell was that thing?
A gunker. We saw them in Hanover, only not that close.
Yeah, let's not do that again. Ever!
But that was so fun, being that close.
Okay, let's get to the cable car.
I hope you haven't tracked it.
Alright, before you get into the cable car, there's gonna be one more ammo box that I have to reach out towards.
It's like over there across the way.
Yeah. It's gonna be another one of those ones that I can't grab, but I need to grab. It's a hammer burst.
Goes on the other side over there. Right?
The cargo's intact. Well, that's something. Come on, let's get out of here.
Oh, you can do it now. Wait, never mind.
Can't do that yet.
Yeah, we can't go that way yet. We have to go and deliver this car. We have to start her up.
Ah, shit! It's not moving!
Looks like it's secured to the building with a safety cable.
Then let's get in there and cut this thing
loose.
Excuse me, Jace.
Jace, fucking move! Thank you.
Give me a hand!
Ladies first. And then Marcus. And then Jace. Okay, I'm gonna end this episode here. We're like really close to the end of this act, and I love it. We're making hella good progress, so hopefully you guys will keep on watching. It's a wonderful game series. I'm gonna go take some Tylenol. I have a headache, and we're gonna continue this. Big thank you to my bro, Saint Assassin, who's helping me out throughout this Let's Play. Woo! And everything like that. We gotta give it a big old Coltrane move. We gotta be like, woo! Okay, you're not gonna do it. I'm gonna be the one that looks okay.
When I did that, I kind of hurt my throat.
All right, everybody. Have a wonderful day, night, breakfast, lunch, and whatever time of day you guys are watching. So I'll see all your lovely faces in the next episode. Toodaloo, everybody.